Hello guys, welcome to Bolu 90. Just want to do a quick analytics about this Modric goal versus Fulham. The country pass from Kowil here was just impressive and outstanding. Who even believe that Kowil can do this kind of pass? And the way he picked out Modric was really fascinating. I wasn't expecting Modric to actually get the ball here, but it was unexpected, cha. Because you can see him just got it out of anywhere. But that wasn't really that much. But the thing is that Modric was so fast to react to the goal like this. The keeper was ready. The keeper had more chance to score. Let's look at the keeper here. But Modric uses pace and still scored the goal. That's actually a good goal here. So I think Modric is actually picking his form back. And maybe we'll be seeing him more in most of our match. And maybe Chelsea is actually gradually starting to pick form. Hopefully, Chelsea will be performing well in the other match. Don't forget to subscribe.